after that that come about out of Philly, you got a career high rebound. So.
No, it was great to finally get rid of it. I think I adjusted pretty well to it towards the end, but yeah, I mean, it's good just to have it off because no longer have to adjust it or try to wipe my face with that guarding. So yeah, it's good to be done with it. Yeah, just a good win tonight.
Did you have any idea that you were bordering on a career high in rebounds? Did it feel like you were getting more rebounds tonight?
Not really. I mean, I think I just try to go after every ball I can. I think that's just kind of my focus every single match, just to attack the glass, and especially the offensive glass. And yeah, just try to finish stops for us on defense and get extra possessions for us on offense. And yeah, I think I did a pretty good job with that.
Coach mentioned that Oregon State beating you guys on the boards in Corvallis was kind of a message this week. What did they say to you, and how do you think you and Alex and Gigi responded to that challenge?
I thought we did really well. No, I think, Alex came off the bench, he got 8 or 9 rebounds. And, when he's doing that, he's going in really good shape. So, yeah, just getting stops and providing extra possessions for us. But yeah, we played another Corvallis, I think we gave him 18 offensive rebounds. It's tough to win a game on the road when you give him that many second shots. So. This game, Coach just preached it to us all week about just being as good as we can on the glass. I think we did a pretty good job.
Early in the game especially, it looked like you guys were really pushing the pace, especially even on rebounds, you just were throwing it out. Was that kind of because of the way the first game turned out, devolving kind of into a slow game, I think only 65 possessions for you guys. Was that kind of a focus to push the pace a little bit and change the way this game felt compared to that one?
Yeah, no, I think that's one thing that we do really well as well. When we can get stops and throw the ball ahead, we can get guys for dunks and layups and transition threes. So. I think it's something we always try to focus on, and against this team especially, where they do try to slow it down, the tempo a little bit. We just try to, play our game, speed it up, get good shots to transition.
Anything else for Tom?